clear the lines. I'm expecting a call from an IT director who's been experiencing DNS denial of service attacks. Oh, it's you. You're calling about the DOS attacks. F5 can help. Here's the problem. When users request your web page, the request accesses local DNS servers, and these in turn communicate with your main DNS servers. Normal loads are no problem for your main DNS servers, until an attacker targets your DNS server with a flood of DNS requests, which ultimately brings down your main DNS server. You see, the capacity of your best DNS server is probably about 150,000 queries per second, and the bad guys are exceeding that. To protect against this threat, many companies add additional DNS servers. These are unnecessary for normal day-to-day activities and an expensive solution. But when the hackers try again, the beefed-up DNS server farm is able to withstand the attack. There is a better way. F5's DNS Express. Instead of purchasing additional DNS servers that are not needed for everyday operations, add a F5 Big IP GTM in front of your main DNS server. DNS Express handles requests on behalf of the main DNS server. DNS Express works at high speed from RAM. It can handle more than 2 million requests per second, an increase of 12 times, more than enough to withstand a DNS denial of service attack. So, while these types of attacks are on the rise, with F5, you can easily protect yourself.
Press 1 for Dr. Q. Press 2 for
well
Robbie.
Well done, old boy.
Press 3 for questions about
F5. IT agility, your way.